in for repairs after a rough day out on the water. Wayne Goodwin and his wife had just started squidding off Seacliff on Saturday when out of the blue they say they were targeted.
But he started up his boat and drove straight into the front of ours.
An accident, he thought, until the two men in a tinny circled around and hit them a second and then a third time.
It's pretty thuggish, really. The only thing I can think of that he probably thought was on his territory, for squidding.
It seems like a bit of an overreaction.
Witnesses agree it appeared deliberate. The men left without giving their details, but not before Wayne managed to get their rego and report the bizarre incident to police.
Well, that's outrageous. It's the equivalent of road rage.
His boat was nowhere near the size of ours, so it's sort of David and Goliath, but I can't believe he sort of did it. And luckily there's no injuries.
Wayne wants police to treat the incident just as seriously as a hit-and-run crash on the road.
I'm not sure that has been the case yet. It was full intentional. There's no apologies. To hit us three times is no accident.
I think it's just as dangerous out in the beach. There's no difference at all.
Police say they've spoken to all involved. A report has not been made yet. Beth Excel for 10 News First.